Turning to breaking news, police are investigating a deadly crash they say to avoid San Mateo near Claremont, just south of Candelaria. APD says this was a vehicle versus motorcycle crash. The motorcyclist died. We have a crew headed to the scene. We'll let you know when we find out more.